Hey Sam, just wanted to talk about your the defensive player role from you guys today. How did you feel you guys played as a unit, just all around?
Yeah, I thought we had a great day all around. guys came out flying with energy. I was super proud of this unit. It's what we've been practicing all spring, and just really showcased it tonight. And I thought that was a really testament to these coaches, the D coordinator, our position coaches, leading us through the spring and really taking us to the next level. And leadership with the older guys on the defense. And so yeah, I thought it was young guys made great plays. I was personally really happy with how the spring game went, and really excited to that's what happened, and I'm really excited to see what we can do in the fall.
You talk about your defensive line. You guys were able to put pressure on the quarterbacks, throughout the game. Can you just talk about, why that maybe was? You guys, it seemed like you guys were able to do it, throughout the game. You and obviously some of the other guys.
Our focus for the spring for the D line was pass rush, and I thought that really came out today. We've been working on it all spring, so they really just, like I said, just came out today. And so I felt that we, I mean, obviously because it's a game setting, it wasn't just a practice, it was longer, so obviously more plays. And so we were able really to put together a whole game of solid pass rush, and so I was really proud about that, about the guys, and super excited about that, like I said before, for what we can do in the fall. And just ready to carry that momentum over the summer and keep working on it and have it even better for the fall.
And then one last question for me. What do you feel you've gotten the most out of the spring practice, just you in particular, over these past, 5, 6 weeks?
Can you say that again? I kind of missed that first part.
Yeah, sorry. What did you get the most out of the spring practice, would you say?
Are you talking about the whole spring season or just
Yeah,
today?
just the whole spring season, just kind of reflecting on it. What do you think you got the most out of it?
Okay. I think me personally, I got the most out of pass rush. I think that, like I said, we hit that a lot. And so I thought that I got a lot better in pass rush myself. I think personally, just something that I thought really for me, a lot of growth was just going out there and trying to be dominant every single play. And so I really took this spring to really increase confidence in myself and carry that forward towards my play. And so just wanted to keep leveling up like I know I can. And so me personally, that's what I took from the spring, just pass rush and just confidence, keep leveling up with what I can do and what I can provide to this team.
Hey, Sam, you've been around a while. You've seen a lot of guys come into this program. Some of the young guys you got on the team now, especially some of those early enrollee freshmen on the defense, what do you think about the talent level of guys coming into the program the last couple of years?
Yeah, we have a lot of talent coming into the program. I want to Jacoby did a great job with that pick six. OJ Burrows, those are young guys who are really hitting it hard on the defensive side. We have a lot of great guys on the linebackers too. Nick Channel, Taiwan Berryhill, he's learning. Just guys, a lot of we just have a lot of young guys, and to see everyone, and I know that you know that, but to see everyone just like come together today and perform like we did, it was really cool, really special to see for me, because like you said, I've been here a while, and so young guys playing like that, playing together like that was really, really special, I think.
Does Jason Gilliam always find the ball like he did today?
Yeah, he's also one that I forgot, but thanks for bringing him up. But he's also a young guy who just does what he's told and keeps improving every day, and like you said, finds the ball, and it's really showcased today. But he's been getting better at that all spring, and so really excited to see what he can do too.
Yeah, after the game, it looked like Emmett was sharing Coach Jones some emotional moments with a lot of guys on the field. What'd you see out of his emotions today, especially after the game?
Yeah, I think Coach Jones was showing some emotion, just seeing where we started and where we came from, and seeing where we ended today. We've gone through a lot this year, and especially the spring. And so I think his emotion is really towards, you know, just seeing that progress that we made and seeing what we were able to perform at the end of the spring game, at the end of the spring season, and where we're at from the start. And a lot of that goes to him and his energy and just bringing us together as a unit through those difficult times, like I was talking about. And so I think his leadership has set the foundation for us to make a really good culture and keep that really good culture continuing on.
Mm-hmm. And then last thing for me, you got to meet your new coach yesterday. Can you just describe what the last maybe 24 hours have been like and what it was like to meet Coach Leipold yesterday?
Yeah, it was really good to meet Coach Leipold. He said a lot of great things yesterday when he met us, and I'm excited to see what he's like in action. And once we get into the swing of things in the summer and in the fall, but yeah, I liked what he said, what he brought. And I think the guys on the team did too, and excited to work with him and excited to keep going from here.
Hey Sam, having been around, is this the most talented defensive line you've seen here?
I would say yes and no. I think my freshman year they were more talented, but now we have talent. Don't get me wrong, we have a lot of talent, but we have just an amazing coach who allows us to get the most out of us that he can, and that raises our talent, if that makes sense. And so it's talent met with hard work and fundamentals and techniques. And so that's where we just keep climbing and climbing. So that's what I believe. I think this is a really, really special group. We have a lot of great bonds. We have a lot of, like I said, hard work together. And I think those are the X factors. I think that, that we've had really great D lines in the past, but Coach Drake has done a great job of just bringing us together and taking us to new levels that we didn't even know was possible, including myself.
And is there a coaching transition now, being a senior leader on the defensive side? Do you look at yourself saying, hey, you know, you try to keep these guys together and be a leader on that side during this transition?
Yeah, absolutely. I think it's important that, you know, we all stay together and try to keep this thing moving forward. And that's what Coach Jones was saying today, you know, before practice, after practice, is we have so much great momentum right now and so much great work and foundation, and we can't lose that. And we can't lose the young guys. We can't lose anybody. And so, yeah. So, you know, as a leader, as a senior, you know, us all seniors, not just me, obviously, but, you know, working to keep us all together, keep us moving forward, you know, and finish the mission in the fall.
Thanks, Sam.
Yeah, thank you.
Hey, Sam, obviously the spring game is something players always kind of look forward to and, you know, probably get hyped up for. The circumstances were pretty unique this year. I mean, your new head coach just came in yesterday, so I was wondering how did that kind of play a factor into maybe how the defense performed and how excited you guys were for what was going on?
Yeah, it did affect us a little bit, but in a good way, I think. And so it was like you said, it was a little odd, just, you know, having a new coach come in right before the spring game. But it was good to meet him, and it was good to see where his head was at, where he wants to take us. You know, I think that we really just let it all out here for these coaches and this group. And you know, that's all, you know, where we're at right now is where Coach Leipold has to work with, and where, you know, I'm really excited because we had a great game, and I'm excited to see where, you know, we can take it in the fall with Coach Leipold.
And what do you think Coach Leipold learned about this defense tonight? Obviously, it was kind of a defense-dominated game.
Yeah, I think he learned that we're energetic, we're excited, we're disciplined, we're together, and we communicate. And those are all the things that you need to have a great defense. And that's why, you know, I think Coach Leipold will be excited with the defensive performance today, and why I'm excited too. And like I said, just to reiterate, I'm really excited to see what this defense can do, because I'm really proud of them tonight.
Hey, Sam, two quick ones. Kind of following up on that, it's obviously a new world now, right? And you've got the off season and the summer and summer workouts and all that stuff. Is that enough time for this team to get ready and to feel good about, you know, what you are doing and who you are and your identity and all that stuff by the time September rolls around? I mean, I know you don't exactly know what that's going to look like yet, but is that on the calendar enough time, do you think?
Yeah, I think so. Just because, like I said, we've taken such big strides, and like I said, I've been here for a long time, and you know, I've never seen such big strides taken with the culture before, as we did this spring. You know, working through tough times and coming together through them and not separating, and that's something special I've seen out of this group. And so I think we'll continue that through the summer. Personally, I think it's enough time. And I'll do whatever I can to keep this group moving forward, and these other seniors and older guys will too. And, you know, we'll just keep this team moving forward. And so, you know, just to answer your question, I think so. I think we have a great group and have a great, we're all bought in on the same mindset and the same mission. And so that's what we want to accomplish.
Cool. And the other one's totally shifting gears, but you don't always get this view. You do in practice, but not like tonight. What do you think of this team's run game? You got a bunch of different backs, a couple that didn't play tonight. I mean, you like what you see on the ground?
Yeah, I do. You know, Amari and Flomo are really physical backs, and I was excited to see them work tonight, and they did a really good job. And in the run game in general, I thought the offense did a great job all spring. You know, like you said, it was a little more defense dominant tonight, but, you know, it always hasn't been that way all spring. And, you know, they've worked us, we've worked them. And like Coach Jones said, sometimes it's like a heavyweight fight. And so I've really been impressed with their run game this spring. And I'm excited to see, you know, them keep improving on that. And those backs like Amari and Flomo just keep working and, getting perfecting their craft and seeing how they do in the fall too.